Rinkarina is obviously a very experienced mare now. She's 10-year-old, and I knew going in there was a lot of fast horses. Daniel Kyle had to come after me and Alexander, and obviously the lads are always very hard to beat. So I knew I had to take every chance I wanted to win, and thankfully everything came up as I planned, and I got the first stride out of every corner. So and obviously Rinkarina is obviously very naturally quick, so I was delighted with the win. It's actually her fifth Grand Prix win today, and so between this season she's won 5 international classes and 5 Grand Prix, so it's been a great year for her, and I'm very lucky to have the mare from a great owner of mine, Noel Cawley. We've had great success together, and long may it last.